Is that Zyrtec?
Zyrtec. No?
Yes.
Janelle Deandra.
Malachi has an appointment today. Are you excited?
Yeah.
What if you get shots? You gonna take it like a big boy?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see.
Oh guys, I'm about to get two shots.
Are you gonna cry?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I just asked Malachi if he was feeling sick today and he just started coughing out of nowhere. Now, I didn't know he was feeling any type of sick. Look at him. Malachi, are you feeling sick today? He wasn't feeling sick before they asked that question. Such a character.
I think right around me and mommy have been things like sitting ducks.
And I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too. And I want cream cheese.
When you skip lunch to get here on time and they're running behind. She just got lunch and been late because it was like 30 minutes or more after our appointment time. What was the story about?
Country Mouse and City Mouse. Country Mouse is here and City Mouse is here. Country Mouse, City Mouse, City Mouse.
What did Country Mouse like about the country?
Corn.
And what did City Mouse like about the city?
Oh, I forgot.
Eating cheese.
And chicken.
Eating meat and cheese. And you remember what was on the table? What kind of pie?
Berry pie.
Cherry pie.
Cherry pie. I wish we could have cherry pie for breakfast.
Yeah. How was your appointment? What did the doctor say?
I got.
He said you're very tall. And he said you're very smart.
Did you forget strong?
And strong. What else did he say? You remember? What did he ask you to say?
Cough.
Your ABC? Oh, he asked you to cough, yeah. He asked you to say your ABCs. Did you know them all? He asked you to count. What number did you tell him you can count to?
100 with my best mama and Rosie. Rosie likes to count.
She does?
Yeah.
Maddie about to get his shots.
No problem.
Did that?
We got to clean it.
All right,
ready? One. Two.
Good job, Malachi. Oh my gosh, you're such a big boy.
Wow. So, a sword is he has some vision eyes.
Ah.
It's like I have vision eyes.
What did you get for taking your shot like a G? What did they give you?
Spider-Man and lollipop. And technically I win this game.
They said you're the only one that didn't cry today.
Thanks.
Do you know that?
Yeah.
What are we here to get?
Medicine!
Medicine for who?
Me!
Why?
Because the doctor said so.
What type of medicine are you getting? Do you remember?
No. I don't remember.
Kids Zyrtec.
Kids Zyrtec?
For allergies. Can you show me where it says Zyrtec? What does it start with?
Zyrtec.
Let me give you a clue. It's in this row right here. You see it?
It has a V.
Is that Zyrtec?
Zyrtec. No?
Yes.
Then it's the letter T inside.
It doesn't have a T. That's the bubblegum flavor. You want the bubblegum flavor?
Yeah.
Okay. You know what I like to hear when I go to the doctor and they're like, Mom, you're doing such a good job. Keep doing what you're doing. And then they're asking me for tips. Like, what did you do to get him to eat vegetables and love vegetables? That's his favorite food. Yeah, I'm winning. Let me do one and you do one.
You're super strong and I'm super
strong. The doctor said you were strong. You ready?
Okay. I can't do it.
Come here! Come here, Molly! I know you're not about to be a punk.
Great, then we have a deal.
Why aren't you wearing your tie? Malachi!
Because we're not coming.
Here's the candy!
We got you, boy.
How do I get out of this? You take a shower now.
Help me. You're gonna shower with your band-aid?
Yeah, it's gonna come off.
No, it won't. Come here.
Welcome to
your shower. Wet up your arm?
You're fucking lost.
Dude, who are you calling dude? Look how quick that was. You took it like a champ. Good job. Here.
Doesn't look like any more meetings.
Nope. Alright, go big.